popular Brooklyn restaurateur of Olmsted and Maison Yaki, just opened a new restaurant named after his mom. She's a school teacher in Chicago, and you'll get all the classroom feels with their decorations. Dishes we tried included this pigs in a blanket with pork belly, the blooming onion, which is a must, and this cobb salad dip. And almost every table had the chicken royale on it with chicken cooked four ways. Also tried the mac and greens. We still have to go to the chef's two other restaurants, which are just down the street. And look how cute this report card is that we got at the end. They also have a little shop attached to the restaurant.